tattoo too?
No, not at all.
What's your name, mate?
I'm Brian.
Brian, man.
Yeah.
Shmuel. Shmuel Cohen.
Nice to meet you, Shmuel.
What are you doing around here?
I guess I'm just admiring the view.
Hard to like the wind, though.
Yeah, it is windy out here.
Hope it doesn't affect the audio quality.
What? Need help?
Later when that happens.
Well, that took a while, didn't it?
I can't believe I'm doing this. I was 18 months sober.
Well, y'all gotta end it at some point.
It's a lovely day, ain't it?
And sure is.
The peace and quiet of everyone gone.
Yeah.
Really brings like a relaxing atmosphere.
It does feel really quiet. Like, where is everyone?
Well, at the festival, Sean Donovan, of course.
The porn star?
No, that's Sean Dongovan.
Sean Donovan.
Sean Donovan.
Who's Sean Donovan?
You know.
I don't know.
What, have you been living under a fucking rock?
No, I don't think so. Who's Sean Donovan?
Sean Donovan, the man who made out with three hot chicks on the roof of the goat house while butt chugging a 40
of water.
We can't even talk about him without first discussing his miracles.
He has miracles?
Yeah. Like the time, like, he turned water into beer. Water into beer. Or that one time that he, like, healed some nosy kid who was always bragging about being valedictorian.
Sounds like he didn't deserve
the greatest one, maybe perhaps the greatest one of all. He just healed some fat dude, like, morbidly obese.
Like, made him skinny.
Oh, yeah. Changed his whole life.
But unfortunately, Sean Donovan has disappeared. No one's seen him in years. And ever since then, the world has gone to shit. Every year. Every year more shit. Like, terrible shit. And every year since then, people have gone to the festival of Sean Donovan in hopes that he returns. This year it was in Chicago.
You know, now that you mention it, Shmuel, my roommate has been gone all weekend, and I don't really know where he is.
Well, he certainly at the festival, Sean Donovan, then. Like, they're always just waiting for him to return one day.
Well, will he ever come back?
He never has showed up. Where? The festival of Sean Donovan, people just go with the hope that he shows up. I don't think he ever will.
Shmuel, not to offend you, but this just seems kind of stupid to me. Right?
Not really, but, you know, for your own good, let's keep that between you and me. So pretty.
Yeah, come in.
Oh, what's up, dude?
What's up?
How's your weekend?
This is alright. Where were you?
The Sean Donovan Festival.
Oh, did he come?
Nah, fucking blew. He didn't show. Fourth year in a row.
Yep.
Well, what'd you get up to? Did you get the pip at least?
No, I got stood up again.
Fuck, dude.
I did meet this really weird guy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And he didn't have pip?
Nope.
Man, fuck that. Alright, well, we have a meeting with Rector Shrimp in 20. I'll see you there.
Alright.
Gentlemen and gentlemen, how are you all doing?
Fine.
Good.
Welcome to the rector meeting. I just have a few things to discuss today. I wanted to start off with a question. Does anyone know what PIB is? Well, PIB, you see over here? See this drink? That could be in a bottle, it could be in a can, it could be extra, or it could be zero. You see this drink? Look, take a good look at it, all screens. This is PIB. Now, here's why we're here in this meeting today. It has come to my attention that PIP is in the norm. And that there's even a pimp dealer amongst us. Well, I gotta tell y'all something. This ends now! As per Duloc, Pip is not allowed in the dorms, and I will not stand for it.
Pip killed my father.
Shut the f*** up! I had a big part to play in Pip being banned, and I will not stand for it! This soda, this liquid, this concoction, it's dreadful, and it must be gone!
Yo, Fat Blim, how are you able to see you now?
How you doing, Howie?
Let's do this. How many can you handle today?
Only five.
Five? You only handled five cans of Mr. Pimp today, in that blubber of yours.
Oh, Howie, I've been trying to lose weight.
You? Lose weight? Have you looked in a mirror recently? You literally make Augustus Gloop look like a fucking Victoria's Secret model. Anything else?
No.
Well, I really don't have any other choice. I need these to Keenan by the end of the day, so get going. What the fuck do you want?
Are you Howie?
Yeah, I'm Howard. And what do you want?
I was wondering if I could get some of your stuff.
Stuff?
Yeah, you know what I mean?
You mean Mr. Pip?
Yes.
Do you have the goddamn balls to say the words?
Yes, I'd like some of your Mr. Pip.
Yeah, I've got some.
Sometimes the bomb might explode without any warning.
Two kegs appear out of nowhere?
Wait, what's up?
You just made two kegs appear out of nowhere.
Are you Sean Donovan?
No, I'm not Sean Donovan.
Dude, you're totally Sean Donovan.
Hey, buddy. Where are you going?
Oh, I don't think so. Get in the movie.
That much weight, maybe try a push-up.
And I'll give it a shot.
Oh my god, you're not fat. Brian healed you. Brian, come back!
Pick it up.
It's not Brian, it's Sean Donovan.
Guys, wait! Guys, wait! Guys, wait!
Hey, Rector Shrimp.
You got some information for me?
Yeah, but Sean Donovan actually killed me. Now that I'm skinny, I was able to accomplish my dream of trying to be a police officer.
So, you got some information for me?
Yeah, I do. I know where the dealer is.
Take me to him.
Oh, Sean Donovan! Hey!
Well,
good to see ya!
He
healed me.
What is Brady? Yeah.
Save me.
What does Brady's left carrier want?
Oh, get him!
Sean Donovan,
stop.
No!
Don't hurt Sean Donovan!
Sean Donovan, I've been beat up. Can you heal me?
Sean Donovan, heal him!
If you're really Sean Donovan, heal him.
But I can't. I'm not Sean Donovan. I can't heal your arm. There's something
Sean Donovan? Get him. Get him!
Yeah.
Great job, guys. Let's get out of here.
Chew up, Brian. You know what they say. Some things in life are bad. They could really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and cuss. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Come on! Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always.
side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath. Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
Thank you.
Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
First things ever to see, you know.
Always look on the right side of life.
What you got to lose? You know, you come from nothing, you got back to nothing. What you lost?
Always
nothing.
Always look on the right side of life.
Nothing will come from nothing, you know what I say? Records available in the foyer. Someone's got to live as well, you know. Who do you think pays for all this rubbish?
Always look on the bright side of life.
I told him. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money back.